Hi guys, it's Ranger Chris here, and I've come back to Samfield's Primary in Port Talbot with Percy, the Paris for all of us. Now guys, with Percy's help, we've taught the children lots of things about dinosaurs, and we're actually going to show you a very short video that they made, especially for you guys. It's going to teach you lots of cool and interesting facts about dinosaurs, so we hope you all enjoy.
Jackson and I'm in Samfield Primary School.
Guys, it's me again, Percy, and I'm with Teal, great name, like my color. And I'm also with Leon, is that right? Hey guys, do you know what? Tell me some facts all about me. What do you like about me? I can use loud noises to communicate, that's right, like this. Hey, what about you? What do you like about me? You like my wrinkles? You saying I'm old? Actually, I'm around about 77 million years old, so you're pretty right. Well done, guys. You're awesome.
My name is Jacob.
Know what? My favorite dinosaur is the T-Rex. And I love T-Rex because they can roar super loud.
Cut.
So let's see if the children know some amazing facts about other dinosaurs. Do you know what the Spinosaurus liked to eat?
Spinosaurus liked to eat fish.
The T-Rexes had teeth the size of a banana.
The Triceratops had 600 teeth.
So, guys, have you all had fun with Percy today?
Yeah!
We have to stay with Percy!
Woohoo! So, guys, what have you enjoyed most about today?
We have fun learning about dinosaurs.
Dinosaurs are cool. So, guys, on the Roro scale, how much have you enjoyed today? Wow! That's a lot. Wow, guys, it's me, Percy, again, and I'm with these two, Alfie and Amber. Hi, how are you?
Fine.
You're fine? Good, me too. So, guys, do you know anything about dino noises? Alfie, what was special about my noise?
You're very loud like me.
Very loud like you?
Yeah.
Hey, Amber, do you know any other dinosaur noises? Wow, was that a velociraptor? That was pretty cool. Hi, it's Ranger Chris again at Samfields. We're still learning about the Paris for all of us. What was special about Percy? He only eats plants. Typical herbivore.